Alright then guys, welcome back to the Evan Martin YouTube channel. Guys, we're at Planet Fitness. Basically, well, I've done a full body session.
We've all done sessions.
So we've got the fatigue in.
Yep.
But even though Mike Mitchell doesn't advocate for it, we're still going to incorporate one of his core values. And that is high intensity training. Me and Adam are going to get on the chest press and the upper back machine. These are really good machines because they're hydraulic.
Yeah.
So they're pressure oriented. So we're going to push ourselves to absolute failure. All of our muscles, our arms included. Utilize this machine as well. Utilize pronated, horizontal grips to bias the triceps, biceps, and all that. Even though it is pushing the ball, you're still going to be using your normal muscles. So if you want to get straight into it.
Do you want to start first or do you want to do it?
Okay, so that one first, then that one, then 30 seconds resting on that one, then after you've done that one, you do that with the cellular grip.
Okay.
This is a really sophisticated program to get the absolute most out of the workout. Deep breath, you know, guys. That's why these machines are so good.
Okay.
Go.
Just start working. Start working. Jump on that then. Because you get straight on that after that with no rest, and then you have rest.
Because of the
straight.
Yeah, straight on.
Oh, is it?
When,
Wait, how long's it been?
Just go to your time,
keep going. About 10 seconds left.
Yeah. Lower that pressure. Squeeze them out. Good. That's why these machines are so good. You can alternate the amount of. So this is a chest, this is like a dip machine, yeah. This will prefer the triceps. See on that, I did my chest, but I still worked everything. This will just bias it a bit.
Come on now. Empty the tank, Brad.
Empty that tank. Come on, sir.
through four of us. Okay, I'll have a chest in there.
Is that it?
Is that
what
it is, isn't it?
Yeah, that's upper body done.
Yeah. Alright, guys, so that was upper body, or the seals here, by the way.
I've basically been the cameraman.
He's just been the cameraman the entire time. But that was really, that was decent. What do you think?
So, yeah, it's good that the, well, I need these machines in my gym. So you can alternate how much resistance there is during the reps. Mm. So you can make it slightly easier just to squeeze those last reps out, and that's really important, guys. Intensity. Is a key, most often overlooked factor of building muscle.
It's
really important.
Yeah, pushing yourself past failure. You want to do leg press?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're going to do a bit of legs now, and then end the video, so, yeah.
Good rest.
Yeah.
So
you
can really squeeze out.
Yeah. What
about? Ready?
Yep.
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 It feels really conscious push.
Yeah.
They say it's almost like doing a drop set in between, like, the split second between the last rep.
Yeah.
And the next rep. So you're pushing yourself beyond failure.
Mm. I'm probably done with that now. Yeah, probably done with all these.
Yeah, you've got some.
I have to see it's done. Go on, bro. This is basically the last set of the day now. Come on, bro. Oh, no. Muscle imbalance. Come on, bro. Yeah. Come on, son. Yeah. Come on, bro. Yeah, nice, man. Listen, bro.
Fucking
hell,
you're grabbing balance,
don't I? Alright then, guys, that was the Kaiser Machines. I've got a show coming out as well with us all.
We're shattered.
I'm absolutely shattered. Guys, I'm going to Scotland, so you will be seeing a few videos from Scotland. So, I doubt there'd be a hotel gym. But, yeah, guys, thank you all very much for watching. Thank you guys for all the support recently on the channel regarding anxiety videos. So guys, I'll see you guys on my next one. So that's Chris, and that's Matthew.
See you
guys all in the next one.
Peace out.
Amen.